What in the heck? Yeah, I'm good.
Can you bring the cart there? Jump up. Bring it over to that headpiece and then jump up.
Oh, cool. No, I died.
Oh. That...
I'm
confused. Did you hit the door or something as you were falling?
Maybe.
So what else would you do?
No. I can only go back and forth.
Okay, can you go under the water? But if you go under, when you go that way, when you get to the wall, there's a...
Oh.
That one thing down there, though, did have a red handle. I don't know if you can pull it up or what. Or maybe if you just need to go this way. Yeah, that thing right there.
How am I supposed to get over there?
Can you jump up in there without having to hit that? Swim down and hit it if you can.
Smart. These indie games are so creepy. Because they don't give you a storyline, but there's a storyline, but it's like...
You need to pull that. And that needs to go all the way to the water. And that's gonna float, I bet.
I'm scared of that light. Okay, well, at least it stops.
Move forward.
That was, my heart's racing. This poor child. Hopefully no dogs come after me down here.
Are you sure about that?
There's a dog over there. I'm supposed to.
Maybe run back and jump in the water.
I'm supposed to drown the dog, I think. Oh, come on! How am I supposed to get that stuff out any faster than that?
Can you click the button?
Nope. Nope. I did it way too quickly. I need to wait till all three dogs are at the...
I Thank you. Thank you.